You've probably seen magic sand at your local gift shop or magic store. Today, I'm going to show you how it's made. The first thing we'll need is a baking pan wrapped with aluminum foil so that we don't damage it. Be sure to wrap it around the edges to completely protect it. The second thing we'll need is some dry sand. I bought this bag of hermit crab sand at my local pet store for about $3. And lastly, the key ingredient is a can of Scotchgard from your local home improvement store. Now, take some sand and spread it around evenly on your baking pan. I like to shake the pan gently to thin it out. Then, spray an even coat of Scotchgard over the top of the sand. Once it is dry, use your hand to spread it around and mix it up. We want a whole new layer of sand to coat. Once you've smoothed it out completely, it's time to apply another even coat of Scotchgard. After it dries, you need to repeat this process 5 or 6 times. And that's it! Now you have your very own batch of magic waterproof sand to amaze your friends with. Try pouring some into a glass of water. The effect is quite cool, and it really shows the water-repelling effect of Scotchgard. Since the sand is heavier than the water, it just clumps at the bottom of the glass and pushes the water to the top. Well, hey, that's it for this mini project. Thanks for watching.